Value of the negative of the heat of combustion when the product water is a liquid is A. Higher heating value. B. Lower heating value. C. Neither higher nor lower heating value. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is higher heating value. Value of the negative of the heat of combustion when the product water is a vapor is A. Higher heating value. B. Lower heating value. C. Neither higher nor lower heating value. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is lower heating value. Standard heats of formation are for exothermic reaction. A. Negative. B. Positive. C. Zero. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is negative. Standard heats of formation are for endothermic reaction. A. Negative. B. Positive. C. Zero. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is positive. Enthalpy change associated with the formation of one mole of a compound from its constituent elements and products in their standard state is called A. Standard heat of formation. B. Heat of reaction. C. Heat of combustion. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is standard heat of formation. Is the enthalpy change that is associated with a reaction A. Standard heat of formation. B. Heat of reaction. C. Heat of combustion. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is heat of reaction. Enthalpy change for the oxidation of one mole of a compound at standard condition is A. Standard heat of formation. B. Standard heat of reaction. C. Standard heat of combustion. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is standard heat of combustion. Heating value is the negative of the A. Standard heat of formation. B. Standard heat of reaction. C. Standard heat of combustion. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is standard heat of combustion. The heat of formation as in the standard state for each stable element A. Zero. B. Cannot be calculated. C. Negative. D. Positive. The correct answer is zero. For enthalpy reference state is at which the enthalpy is A. Zero. B. Positive. C. Negative. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is zero.